Contrary to popular opinion, we at Oldsmobile don't think that the news today is all bad. Or that the press is out to lure readers with sensationalist stories. In fact, we've been impressed with the fair, even-handed judgment they've used in selecting and reporting the news. We just wish they'd make our name a little bigger. It's your money.